Okay, name is Alec. Well, today I'm going to be playing some Destiny, and as you can see, I already have one character is my Warlock, because I love Warlocks. I love, like, magic and stuff. So, I'm going to be creating a. Should I create another Warlock or should I create a Hunter? Because I've never played as a Hunter. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. Okay. I always pick EXO, like, I've never not picked EXO. All right, so let's finish this and let's get into it. Activision, I've already seen that and it takes like 2 days. I got a happy horn, yay. Cosmodrome, oh, Russia. This is actually my favorite cutscene, sort of, that I've seen so far. Well, Destiny 2, I loved it. I played the beta, it was so fun. Well, I deleted it because I need space. I'm not skipping this. I need space for stuff. The ghost is probably my favorite character. Like, besides the player.
Eyes up, Guardian. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is Fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. You need to move fast.
Perfect timing. So, guys, do not know what Destiny is. It's, how can I even explain? Just go look up
Destiny. We won't survive
Destiny.
Long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the
wiki. Walls. I can't say wiki. Hardly. I can hardly say it. Where they at though? So, oh, this is a little path of cars. And the first time I've ever played Destiny, I went down there. I was an idiot. I went down there and I went across this bridge and I had no clue where to go. And I saw like a, I don't know what, the boss?
I need to find you a
weapon. And then he pointed up and I was like, oh, thanks for the help, mate.
Quiet. They're right above us.
No, everything's on the line. And one's gonna be right there. Called it. And we're gonna look at our little rifle there. And that glow.
In the dark. We want. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
I know the line. Oh, there's a gun right there. That little glow gun.
They're coming for us.
Here.
Here. I found a rifle. I hope you know how to use that thing.
I didn't say it. He didn't say, here, I found a rifle. Grab it. Oh. Well, hi there. Die. Die. I have a knife. Oh, die. You scared me like that, my dude. Alright, we're going. I need to level up. A loot crate over there.
There's
and you should
ahead.
Get a shot.
Keep it up.
So
a loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Oh, never mind. I got a sniper rifle.
Trip mines. Don't touch them.
The last two times I've got, like, because I played through this my as a Titan and then my Hunter, I got shot. Boop. Oh, I can snipe him. Snipe him. I can't get my quick scoping ability to work. You know what I mean? Hi. No, let's go! Oh, that guy just got ripped. Come on. No scope! No scope! Die! Die! Well, hi there, fellas. Boop! 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 Oh, come on. Look at that. Quickly scope. Oh, it doesn't even do full damage. You like three shots from this, and then you can quickly scope. Hi! Well, his head just got blasted off. Okay. Oh, come on. Boom! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Come on, let's get out of there.
The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there.
Get a ship and fly out.
This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming.
Hey, whatever, I know what's
Fallen
happening.
Ships. This close to the surface.
Like the 9/11 planes. This close to the surface. Bye bye. Oh, I already put that there. Oh no, I'm out. Thank you.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out.
I won't just clear them out. I will quick scope them out. It's already dead. That's how good this is. Boom. And I failed. My aim is trash. Couldn't glide there. I'm not allowed to do that. Oh crud, oh crud. I'm out. Peace. Oh! Oh! Where are you looking? I just quick scope. Peace.
Die.
What? I'm out. Whee. Hi.
All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
I summoned him, and then I pushed him away. I don't need a ghost. Yeah, your ghost is gonna die in this one too. I'm calling it.
It's been here a while. Centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
No, I can't even say it. I'll see what I can do. Dang it.
Come back
with
them when you're ready.
Why don't you shoot at it? I've always questioned, who is that? Like, really, who is that? All right. I like the hunter. Hunter's pretty good. I might make a titan or something. I don't know. This jump ship. Hasn't made a jump in the hunter. Yeah, I'm going to get a warp drive, I believe, or a transmit. I don't know. And if you guys have played Warframe, it's pretty fun. But I think, well, Destiny's of course better, but Warframe was pretty good. If you played it, then, you have like, I wouldn't say a meditating place, but you have like a place, you go down into your ship, you go really downstairs into your ship, and then you have like a, it's kind of like rafts. I mean, not raft, what am I saying raft? I can't even talk, but, yeah, you get the idea. I don't even know what game, Oh yeah, it is Raph. No, it's Subnautica or something like that.
The only place the traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the guardians live.
So many people are in red. I feel like I'm in, like, everybody's in red. Like, everybody has, like, a fire thing. And I'm just the only one in blue. I have, like, water. I win! Wait, wouldn't fire be ice, but water beats fire, right? How does that make sense? I don't know. Life is a mystery. I'm gonna load in. There. I had to hit a button.
You can tell by the eagles.
Okay then. He said, you can tell by the eagles. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Hey! Hey, the one's a good, like, the one thing I really enjoy is Clade 6, because Clade 6, like, is a humorous one. Ivara is, like, the, I would say, how do I say it? Like, the, I can't say it. Like, the spiritual. And then Commander Zayla is just the mean one. He's not really the mean one, but he's, like,
get the worm, Guardian. Interesting.
Thanks.
Just between you and me. This is why you're my favorite.
What's up? Bye.
This?
State of the art. Oh, I should have bought the. Vanguard shell.
All right, stay alert.
I am Spawn of Proto walk this world.
Getting a gun from Banshee 6. No, Banshee 4-4. Why did I say Banshee 6-6?
Let's see these guns.
Auto rifle, a pulse rifle. Scout rifle and a hand cannon. Going to take the.
Thanks, Guardian.
Okay.
Keep us safe.
Okay, where am I supposed to go now? I don't know. Alright, I'm supposed to go over here. I think. Woo! Actually sounds like Reaper from Overwatch. From Overwatch.
Anything you like?
Oh what?
Take care of that ship for me.
Ah, I guess I can just go into orbit. Peace. Going to do mission number 2. Okay, so we'll set destination to Triumph. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go to Age of Triumph, I guess. I think my game's glitched. I'm just Age of Triumph.
From the day your ghost woke you.
Yeah, cool, whatever. From the day your ghost woke you. Great speech, my dude. Great speech. What am I supposed to do here? I was just there. Are you kidding me? I had to put on my hand cannon.
You up with some new wings there, Guardian? You understand.
She dies. Calling it. She dies in Destiny 2. Calling it.
Hey, don't let anything happen to that ship of yours.
Hey. Okay, then. Go from Mexico. Bro, we're in the U.S. It would make more logical sense if it came from Canada. Actually, it would.
Hey, Hunter, you back to recharge?
You need better gear. Report, Guardian.
You speak English, my dude? Pretty amazing if you did. Okay. Now we're gonna go to orbit, see if I can actually go to orbit. That would be pretty cool if I could. Alright. Let's go upgrade. We're gonna get some double jump. Okay. I got a swarm and a ship mine. Now you know they're copying off of COD. Copying off of Black Ops 3.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. The Fallen haven't gotten to it. There might be parts we can salvage.
Then who shot the ship down? Did God do it? Oh yeah, usually I spawn over there. What? Yeah, there I am. Got my sniper. That's a one shot on a Vandal. What? Tanking is amazing. Deploy the ghost. Why you get deployed?
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. A map of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
I never get past this, like, first try. It always took me, like, two or three tries.
what's in the walls.
Just a camp bag. This does 17 damage. Sniper. Okay. Ammo. Reload. Always keep one at least drag or vandal alive. If you kill it, then more of them will come in. That makes it good to mine. I threw it too far. Come on, it's moving. It's coming over. No, I'm not. Okay, so he's moving. And run. Reload. Run. Okay, we're good. Okay, snipe him again. Snipe him for the third time. And snipe him. Okay, so he's weak. There's no way. There's 300. Hey, it's a 20 damage to him. Run, die. Give me this, run. Reload, go back. Double jump. It's gonna be hard for him to hit me when I double jump. Boom. And boom. Okay, I have three more shots. Come on. Boom! He's dead! Yes! Die! Yeah! You don't mess with me. That's how I do. Too bad. Yeah. Hey. You okay there? Nope. I didn't think so. Got him. Yeah. Yeah. I found a rifle. Grab it. Got a fusion rifle that does 17 attack. So does this. I'm gonna keep it. That. There. Come on, so close. So close. I like this one bad. I match. Hey, you suck. I need to crip this. I got a makeshift scarf. Pretty dope. Okay. Going home, fellows. Yeah.
Tower's too big. Not enough time. Switch the route.
I thought something was right there. Okay, let's run, jump. Bam. Okay. But I should get, like, I should level up so I can put my new armor on. Pretty dang.
An undertow in the etheric flow. Dead.
The war will never end. Report, Guardian.
Hive Temple.
Wield it well, Guardian.
Ah, out of the library of your mind for a change? What have you seen? Yeah, I wish I could go with you.
See if you can get the whole up versions.
Mine. Okay. So, how do I decrypt my legs? That's what I really want to do. Because I want to decrypt my leg. Because that would be pretty cool.
Hunters always have something good.
Alright, never mind. Got it! And I have to be level 4, lucky me. Okay, so I'm gonna go to... I'm actually gonna... Oh, no, never mind, I have to go back. Yeah, once I, like, get everything done, I'm gonna end this video and end this part and probably just play Call of Duty. I don't know. Not really, no, bro, I don't. No. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys do enjoy this Destiny. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.